What I get and I've realized is, in the United States of America, if you want to win an election, all you need to have is a strange voice. Yeah, forget policies, forget ideas, that's boring. You come out there, here are my ideas, boo! Normal sounding ass bitch. Now, you can go back as far as you want, like JFK. JFK, he didn't speak normal. He had that thing, it was like, that's not normal.
I don't care what anybody says, that's not normal.
No American president speak normal, none. Bill Clinton, he didn't speak normal. He always did that thing where it sounded like he was trying to seduce the audience. You know,
he'd be like, I do not have sexual relations.
What are you doing? George Bush, he didn't speak normal. And then we're gonna bomb a totally different country. Barack Obama. Joe Biden.
That's why the most important thing I understand is my friend coming in.
Trump, that was the weirdest of all. Volume on his voice all over the place, inflection where it didn't make sense. Do you know how hard it was to figure out where to put the volume on your TV when watching a speech? I had to sit there and write it like a shitty DJ the whole time as you speak, because you wouldn't know where it would happen. He'd be up there.
I think as Americans, we try and try, so try, big trying, all trying, and it is changing.
What? It's not normal.